But after being abandoned in the 60s, this one has been transformed into a 14-story luxury underground bunker, complete with a pool, garden, movie theater, and so much more, with the purpose of giving people a cool place to stay if, you know, the world ended.
And we're gonna spend 24 hours here.